Hello, this is Yukiko, Airbnb host. Recently, I had a guest twice who don't write review in the Airbnb review. You have to write, or I guess you have to receive within 2 weeks. And I sent friendly reminder. If you have a moment, would you consider writing review for us? But well, I guess people are busy and maybe forget, and then probably 2 weeks will pass by. And so I decided to contact Airbnb because I am worrying if that's gonna if no review from the guest might affect the like algorithm on the search ranking on in my area. And I don't know if I am close or far away to become a super host. So of course any Airbnb host wants to be a super host someday. So I contacted Airbnb. Since this question is nothing urgent, so I used Twitter DM rather than making phone call to Airbnb in San Francisco. If anybody who called Airbnb San Francisco, you have to wait for a long time. And I am a bit telephone conversation anxiety. So, but the Twitter DM, Twitter messaging, yeah, they respond pretty quickly, and I can write better than talking and listening. So I typed my question on the Twitter DM. And so after sending, and I had coffee and coming back to my Twitter account, and so Airbnb answered my question. So my concern about if the guest doesn't review the host, and so it has to be 50%, meaning if you host, let's say, 20 times, if you get 10 times, which is 50%, then that will be fine. And they gave me a link to what requirement to become a super host. And then they say you need 5-star review, like how many percentage and stuff. So, well, then I guess I don't have to worry about like, oh, this person didn't review. But this time, it's twice in a row. I won't say twice means two people. I say twice, two times, because the first time was with three people group, and another time was someone by himself. And yeah, in the past, like last year, I had to send friendly reminder. Oh, if I hope you have safe trip, and if you have a moment, would you consider writing a review? So, and now this is my Twitter page. It says I don't think my guest last time and this time we write review, and I gave friendly reminder if I miss getting reviewed, my, oh, it says my super host status will be far away in the future. So that is my question. And then they said, they don't worry, and then how to become a, so this is a link they sent. So within 1 year, you need to have 10 trips and 50% review rate and response rate. So I tried to respond quickly, so I hope my response rate will be 100%, I hope. And review 5-star review at least 80%. And this summer, July, year 2018, so receive 5-star 80%. Is that equivalent 4.8 overall rating? So yeah, the fun thing about the beauty of Airbnb is to receive good review, and I am looking forward each time, so please review. Thank you.